They call me Burner Boy, and this is F78 News.